Philadelphia police need the public's help finding a man accused of arson in the city's Nicetown-Tioga neighborhood. Surveillance video shows the suspect setting fire to a flower pot outside a home on the 2000 block of West Venango Street on February 4th. If you have any information on this man, please contact police. They are urging you not to approach the suspect.